is a picture of a Frauenhaus, which is like a house for pleasure, prostitution, and that sort of thing. And apparently they were quite accepted in the Middle Ages. In fact, they had places where men and women could have, could bathe together, you see. These were, you know, the people who were probably pleasure-seeking. And, then there were the businessmen. People like him, very sure of himself. He knows what he's doing, and he